I do that almost every time I play the banjo, and I just realized that my roommate's probably really sick of hearing that. That actually sounded good.